Hello, Mouth on a Stick here. The following program isn't half as bad as some of the muck you've been getting lately. In fact, it's a bit of a wheeze, really. But for those of you who can't stop in for the whole thing, here's the speeded up version.
And now,
before you can say, Tamata Wakatangi Hangiku, Tamataya Tuli Pukaka, Piki Mongo, Horaluku Boka, Wenawakatana Tahu, Matakuai Tanganurukawa Mikitora. It's the video show. Let's push the button marked idiot and see what comes out.
Hello.
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 And hello. And welcome to Show 7, the show that asks the question, why didn't we stop at Show 6? And reveals the secret of why Mrs. Kenworthy left her pants in the vestry and her vest in the pantry. Also on today's show, a semicolon will be dropping in for a brief pause, and Squeeze are here to sing their latest hit. And it goes like this, God damn it. Oh, that's what I call a limp.
The Indians sent signals from the rocks above the pass. The cowboys take positions in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the corporal, she is tied against the tree. She doesn't mind the language, it's the beating she don't need. She lets loose all the horses when the corporal is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows in his hats. And Davy Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. The Swede is doing 90 cause they got the word to go. To catch a gang of villains in a shed up at Heathrow. They're counting out the fivers when the handcuffs lock again. In and out on once they put the numbers on their names. It's funny how the missus always looks to be the same. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of likely lads who swear like as your father and they're very cool for cats. They're cool for cats. To change the mood a little I've been posing down a pub. I'll see you my reflection.
Viewers, Sid Snot here. I said to my bird Deirdre last night, here, Deirdre, your knickers are coming down. She said, how do you know? I said, I just decided.